Hi friends, this is another video on the topic of RAC. In this video we only discussed type of aircraft refrigeration. Which type of refrigerations are used in different aircraft on the basis of their speeds. So here we discussed only their type. Which type of aircraft use their special refrigeration. So first, basic air refrigeration system. These air refrigeration system are used in low speed plane basic air refrigeration systems are used. In this, first, without evaporation cooling, friends, without evaporation cooling, and second one is with evaporation cooling, with evaporative, without evaporative cooling and with evaporative cooling. So first is the basic air refrigeration system which is used in low speed plane or low speed aircraft. Now second is bootstrap air refrigeration system. Bootstrap air refrigeration system. These air refrigeration system are used in transport type aircraft, or you can say transport type aeroplane or plane. So bootstrap air refrigeration systems are used in this category. Two categories are fall down: without evaporative cooling system and with evaporative cooling system. These are used also in transport type aircrafts. Third one is regenerative air refrigeration system. This refrigeration system are used in supersonic aircraft. Supersonic, friends, supersonic aircraft. Now last one is fourth, reduced ambient air refrigeration system. This is used very high speed aircraft. So this is only type, and next another video we discuss some derivations, and as well another video we derive some numericals. So thank you.